Hello guys, I'm back again with a new video. This is Transtech. What I got here is the Reachstock, the Crown Reachstock, with the battery cable is overheating. This battery cable, when it's plugged in and while they're using, it's getting so hot. So now I'm going to check what is causing the problem. Let's go, guys. First of all, I'm going to open up the contactor panel. What am I going to get is this one here. This connector here, I'm going to take it off. But before I can do that, I have to remove this backrest. Okay, let's go ahead and do it. And for safety, every time you work on an electric forklift, you have to disconnect first the battery. This is the battery connector, disconnect it first before you touch anything to avoid electrocution or a big spark.